this is tree. We have to find out the height of the total height of the tree. A tree breaks due to storm and the broken parts bends so that the top of the tree touches the ground. And it touches the ground by making 30 degrees angle with the ground. This is the right angle triangle, making an angle of 30 degrees with the ground. Let the triangle be ABC. The distance between the foot of the tree and the top of the tree on the ground is 6 meters. That is, BC is 6 meters. We have to find out the height of the tree, that is AB and AC, because it's fallen down and touches the ground. Hence we have to find out the two parts, that is one part is AB and the other one is AC. Find the height of the tree before falling down. This is right angle triangle ABC, right angle at B and angle 30 degrees at C, and distance between the foot of the tree and the top of the tree BC is 6 meters. First we will find out AB height. In right angle triangle ABC, angle ACB is equal to 30 degrees. Opposite side to 30 degrees, that is AB, and adjacent side to 30 degrees, that is BC. Opposite side by adjacent side, AB by BC, AB by 6 meters is equal to, we know that opposite side by adjacent is tan, that is 30 degrees is given, so we will write 30 degrees. The value of 30 degrees is equal to 1 by root 3. AB by 6 is equal to 1 by root 3. By cross multiplying, root 3 AB is equal to 6. AB is equal to 6 by root 3. This is the equation number 1. We got the first AB value, that is 6 by root 3. And we have to find out AC also. The other part of the tree is AC. One part we got it, AB. We have to find out the other part, that is AC. Adjacent side to 30 degrees and hypotenuse side, that is AC. Adjacent side by hypotenuse is equal to BC by AC is equal to 6 by AC is equal to cos 30 degrees. Cos 30 degrees is equal to root 3 by 2. 6 by AC is equal to root 3 by 2. By cross multiplying, root 3 AC is equal to 6 into 2, 12. AC is equal to 12 by root 3. This is the equation number 2. That is, we got both sides, that is AB and AC, we have to add, because AB is one part of the tree and AC is the other part of the tree. Adding 1 and 2 equations, we get AB plus AC is equal to 6 by root 3 plus 12 by root 3 is equal to 6 plus 12 by root 3 is equal to 18 by root 3. Rationalizing 18 by root 3 into root 3 by root 3. 18 into root 3 by 3. If you cancel it, 3 1 ja, 3 6 ja. 6 into root 3 is equal to, we know that root 3 is equal to 1.732. By multiplying 1.732 into 6, you will get 10.392. Hence, the height of the tree is 10.392 meters.